Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, if vector A is equal to I cap plus J cap plus K cap and vector B is equal to J cap minus K cap, find a vector C such that vector A cross vector C is equal to vector B and vector A dot vector C is equal to 3. Now let's move on to the solution. We are given vector A equal to I cap plus J cap plus K cap, vector B equal to J cap minus K cap, and we need to find the vector C. So we take, let vector C be equal to C1 I cap plus C2 J cap plus C3 K cap. Now it is given to us that vector A cross vector C is equal to vector B. Now let's find out vector A cross vector C. This is equal to determinant I cap, J cap, K cap, 1, 1, 1, C1, C2, C3. Now since we have vector A cross vector C, so first we write the components of vector A and then we write the components of vector C. And this is equal to vector B, that is J cap minus K cap. Now, this implies that I cap into C3 minus C2 minus J cap into C3 minus C1 plus K cap into C2 minus C1 is equal to 0 I cap plus J cap minus K cap. Then we have comparing coefficients of I cap, J cap and K cap from both sides, we get C3 minus C2 is equal to 0. Then minus C3 plus C1 is equal to 1. Then C2 minus C1 is equal to minus 1. Now from this equation we get C3 is equal to C2. Let this be equation 1. Then from this we get C1 minus C3 is equal to 1. Let this be equation 2. And from this equation we get C1 minus C2 is equal to 1. And we take this as equation 3. The other condition given to us in the question is vector A or vector C is equal to 3. That is, we have vector A dot vector C is equal to 3. This gives us I cap plus J cap plus K cap dot C1 I cap plus C2 J cap plus C3 K cap is equal to 3. On taking the dot product of these two vectors, we get C1 plus C2 plus C3 is equal to 3. Now since we have from equation 1 C3 is equal to C2, so this can be written as C1 plus C2 plus C2 is equal to 3, that is from 1. So this gives us C1 plus 2C2 is equal to 3. We take this as equation 4. Then we subtract equation 3 from equation 4. We get C1 plus 2C2 minus C1 minus C2 is equal to 3 minus 1. That is, this gives us C1 plus 2C2 minus C1 plus C2 is equal to 2. That is, we have 3C2 is equal to 2, which gives us C2 is equal to 2 upon 3. Now we know that C3 is equal to C2, so we get that C3 is also equal to 2 upon 3. Now we are just left to find the value for C1. From equation 2, we have C1 minus C3 is equal to 1. On putting the value of C3 equal to 2 upon 3 in this, we get C1 is equal to 1 plus 2 upon 3, and this is equal to 5 upon 3. So we get C1 is equal to 5 upon 3, C2 is equal to 2 upon 3, and C3 is equal to 2 upon 3. Thus, on substituting the values for C1, C2, C3 in vector C, we get vector C is equal to C1 I cap, that is 5 upon 3 I cap, plus C2 J cap, that is 2 upon 3 J cap, plus C3 K cap, that is 2 upon 3 K cap. Hence, vector C is equal to 1 upon 3 into 5 I cap plus 2 J cap plus 2 K cap. Hence, our final answer is vector C is equal to 1 upon 3 into 5 I cap plus 2 J cap plus 2 K cap, such that vector A cross vector C is equal to vector B, and vector A dot vector C is equal to 3. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.